And here's our stack of waffles.
Didn't you get, that's easier to put grandma's shoes on, huh?
Okay, who's gonna show the karate kick?
Me.
Watch out, Char.
Air fried fries, huh? Better than McDonald's, you can't beat that. And hello, Mopo fans. We are doing our morning orange juice. Heart waffles. Waffles. Everybody's dressed. You're waiting for the plumber to get here. We got the orange juice crew. Henry picks it up, hands it to Evie. Evie hands it to Hudson. Hudson juices it. There we go. And let's see what today brings. It's a beautiful 60 degrees today, so we may be outside playing a little bit. And here's our stack of waffles and waffle hearts, and Hudson's excited. Oh, look at that, yeah. That big pitcher of orange juice. Hey, we got the table out. We're waiting for that plumber guy to get here, eating waffles. You got your waffles yet? Henry's got his. Let's get it just set up.
And the kids go, Grandma, we want tater tots, waffles, orange juice, go feed the chickens, go feed the kitties. We got so much stuff we want to do. What else do you want to do? Go up in the treehouse, go play outside, go swing.
Yeah, I thank
you. Okay, Hud wants to water the animals.
Oh, but you don't pour it on them like that.
Yes, don't pour it on the animals. How's the rabbies doing? Let's go feed the kitties, and we're sure lost without hot water.
Go with me.
Yeah, are you scared of the kitties? Yeah, come on. Got your bucket of food. Let's go. Okay, go put it back up in there. Climb up there.
Grandma, where's Cutie?
I don't know. Okay, go ahead and put the food in there. Go ahead. Looks like dump her in there. Come on, city boy. All of it. There you go. Huh?
Can't
you cut grandma's shoes off. I think we got enough food for the kitties. We'll have you do something else. Didn't you get, that's easier to put grandma's shoes on, huh? She just slip them on. So sew a minky blanket for a new baby in the ward in the neighborhood. Doing good. You got the walkies going?
Okay.
Let's go see. Oh, let's see your blanket, Hud. Take a look. Oh, yeah. Okay. Where's the other?
Oh, over there.
Okay. I'm gonna sew it for the baby. That looks nice. The Whipple guy is here. There we go. Get that water fixed. Hey, it's a little chilly out here, but they want the jumpolene. Okay, Henry, you push the motor when Hudson pushes the reset.
I never know what it does.
I don't know. It'll go on. Not working? Push it again. Go.
We're having some lights away on making the blow up go.
Oh, I have to buy a new motor.
Yeah.
No.
We think the motor may have burned out.
The slide problem is fixed.
There was a loose plug.
It was a loose plug. We figured it out. Mm-hmm. Okay, I need to, let's see, stake it down. I need to stake it down. All right, we've got it staked down, blown up. This will keep busy for a few hours. There we go. Okay, that ought to do you. Okay, go. Without her socks on. There you go. She said, I'm making the socks off. Oh, look at all the static. They always have to turn it off. Off and on, off and on. She thinks that's so funny.
I'm out of here.
There you go. They're laughing at the static. She thinks it's so funny, yet her hair's just like it. It is cold.
Look, we got a minky lasso on the horse.
Yeah, we got minko lassos. That's hard to say. Say it fast 10 times. Minko lasso, minko lasso, minko lasso, minko lasso, minko lasso.
It sounds like a different language.
It does. I don't speak another language.
Thanks, Grandma.
You're welcome. You can have one quarter.
I already got mine.
You got yours? Okay.
Right, Grandma, we can play?
Yes, you may.
Okay.
That rhymes.
And, actually, Joe does
keep turning. Keep turning. Oh, there you go.
Okay.
Okay, we're cooking more tots. Like Napoleon Dynamite, get your own tots. And the kids are doing iPad time for half an hour.
Yeah,
I'm
hungry.
You're doing your, what do you call it, egg pots? Egg pads? Because they bought them from Amazon. So Henry's got the system, the game, and a Skittles. The game and a Skittles. He's got it all set up here. And I finally talked to Papa O into going back to bed. He was up all night. He said he couldn't sleep. So he didn't have the hot shower. He finally did lay down, but he had his phone on his chest, waiting for the Whipple guys to call. And I go, Joe, it's 6 o'clock in the morning. They're not going to call. And he had the warranty. We have a 10-year warranty. And he's sitting there with that. I said, Joe, he goes, I can't sleep. I'm just waiting. I go, okay, but you need to go to bed now because it's all fixed. We got hot water. Yay, yay, and yay. Abby made Grandpa something. What is it? Oh, a bracelet.
Kind of pretty. I think it's got my name in it.
Let's see.
Well, I'll read it.
It's got J-O-E.
J-O-E. It says
awesome.
Joe.
Awesome.
I didn't know my name was Joe.
Grandma. And Henry made me a bracelet. It says Roseanne.
This chain is stuck.
You're putting it on me? Oh, stuck on my ring. Oh, that's beautiful. Thank you so much.
And
I love it.
Do you like that pattern?
I love it, and I love the patterns. Green,
pink.
Were
those some of your favorite colors?
They are. I love green and pink.
Pink?
Yeah.
Oh.
Thank you. Where'd all the grandkids go? Up here playing with Grandpa. Oh, there you are.
Okay. Who's gonna show the karate kick?
Me.
No, not all together.
Me. One at a time.
Okay, get nine. Who's gonna do it first?
Me.
No, Henry will go first. Let him do it.
Oh. Oh, look at those splits, my goodness. Oh, we got the daddy home showing off all their tricks.
So right now, you can learn and practice.
Okay, cartwheel, go. Oh, wow, look at you. Handstand cartwheel?
It's almost a cartwheel.
Watch out, Grandpa, about not Grandpa.
Okay, you want to see me stand on my hands?
Yes.
Okay, watch. I'm standing on my hand.
No.
That's my joke.
To go outside.
Char was out here alone. Look at the sunset. You see pink and blue?
Desk.
Yeah, it's beautiful, huh?
Grandma, let's see it up here.
Okay, let's go. Henry says, let's go up here, you get a better view. You can get a better view up here. That is beautiful.
I'll go up here.
Well, this door is locked. You have to knock on it and get somebody to open it for you.
Well, actually.
Oh, somebody did open it.
Ooh,
look at that. It's cold out there. Do it to me, Daddy. Do it to me, Daddy. Oh, what's going on, Peter? Oh, he wants a turn too. Guys, chewing on that paper still. That was like 10 minutes ago. Oh.
Watch out,
Char.
Give that to me.
Come on. Kids want a night play now.
Hey.
It's Henry's. I think he'll take it in. Oh, no. Did you hit your head?
It still works?
Yeah, it still works. Okay, I'm filming. Okay, go. Okay, go. Mark, set, go. Go! Whoa!
Pretty good deal.
We and Joanna went out to get some ice cream on a date. And these guys have a late night snack. Look at them. Fries. Mmm.
Are they good?
Air fried fries. Air fried fries, huh? Better than McDonald's. You can't beat that. Well, time to get to bed. We got that baptism to go to in the morning. So I'm close with a couple quotes.
Who is your master? Anyone who has control over things upon which you've set your heart, or over things which you seek to avoid.
Interesting.
So your mind is possessed by those things.
Your closest friends are the ones you can have a relationship with about nothing. That's true.
Oh, that's a really good one.
Well, thanks for liking, commenting, and subscribing. Remember to look for that rose and we'll see what tomorrow brings. Thank you and good night.
Good night.
She was a looker and know how he took her. He took her right into his arms. He left her there crying, saying, I'll see you later, darling, and thanks for all the good times. I gave you children, I cooked and I cleaned every day. I picked up after you. How do you repay me? You walked away in the arms of somebody new. She was a looker and oh how he took her. He took her right into his arms. He left her there crying, saying I'll see you later, darling, and thanks for all the good times. What am I supposed to do without you now? How could you just stop and go? She was a looker and oh how he took her. He took her right into his arms. Left her there crying, saying I'll see you later, darling, and thanks for all the good times. And I was able to give him a second chance. She was a looker and oh how he took her. He took her right into his arms. Left me there crying, saying I'll see you later, darling, and thanks for all the